do this fucking quest again. Mission or whatever. I had to load my previous save. Hopefully it fucking works this time.
Welcome, Ranger. Welcome. It's
solutions. I've got one for you. Project Dagger.
What an ugly motherfucker.
You know. Yes, of course you do. Crowley must have told you already. It will be easy for me to do my part. The project was always equal parts
How's
action.
That work?
And science.
He linked to this
Come
other
back
thing?
In about 6 years or so. Then I will have concocted the nanotrite reprogramming agent, or serum, as I prefer to call it.
Whoa, did you just say 6 years?
Yes, thereabouts. The science cannot be rushed. Yes, it can. Better computer.
A big chungus.
But alas, my lab is old.
Big old chungus.
Only the elusive Eco-15 still in orbit could provide the computing power to speed up this process.
The Eco-Pod's still in orbit? I've been hearing about that since I was a kid.
Yes, it was a miscalculation. Remained on the firmament as the others came tumbling down. If Eco-15 was to be forced down...
In Space Center. I was there a while ago. Couldn't really do a whole lot. Maybe now I can. Might be able to fast travel. Fast travel to gun barrel. Travel. Change something here real quick. All right.
Standby mode initiated.
Let's see, get my and the Phoenix here.
Punch it, Walker.
Is that a robot?
Hello.
just driving down the road.
Another bandit pit stop.
Butchered that one. Have not. Big Bertha. Oh, Big Bertha. Rolling down the road. Rolling, 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 rolling.
Doctor, I'm approaching the Eden Space Center.
Ah, yes. It might be overrun by road scum, come to think of it. But that would be no problem for a ranger. No problem at all.
Yes, it is true. Come.
This place was kind of rough last time I went here. Use my car again, I guess.
We're here, Sport.
Well, I still
good
be cleared out from
there.
Last time. Nice music playing.
Doctor, I made it to the Space Center. It's in ruins, and like you said, overrun by thugs.
It should pose no problem to you. But as for Eden, well, it was built to withstand anything. Let us get you proper access. Press palm to hand scan in the reception desk.
Well, look at that.
Excellent. Now, allow me to give you full access.
Hey, Doc, better hurry up. Road goons caught the scent.
Wait and hold.
Oh shit, that rock.
I almost have it. Just give me a few more minutes.
I saw another one.
A tricky system, even for me. I am just about to break on through.
Damn, that's one of those key. Yep. Plus grenades. Did it? I'm supposed to be doing something.
There you go.
Oh.
President? Huh, I like the sound of that.
Ah, yes. Better to take no chances. Now you have full access. President, the EcoPod mission
Presidente.
Control is on the third floor.
These dolls. I like three of them last time I played, too. Just in, like, random places. Thank you. Fuck those damn raids. Tried hitting with the slug. Didn't work out for me though. Can you go up or down? Go down. Dark as fuck in here. You get like different weapon types for this thing, like on the first one. Different like weapon types for the pistol. Seems like I remember that being a thing. Supposed to be going. Want a bummer? Haha. Game looks really good. Love the way the game looks. Better than the first one in my opinion. The first one had like a really really weird vibe, like it was like more dark. This one's kind of goofy. I guess more serious on the first one than on this one. Thank you.
Access denied.
We gotta get in there.
Access denied. Access denied.
Mr. President,
welcome to Eden
Eco. Mr. Presidente.
Made it, Doc.
Excellent. Now, look for the central computer. You will initiate the recall procedure for Eco 15. Still in orbit.
Pretty cool thing up here. Doesn't look like it.
Recall sequence approved. Beginning EcoPod recall. Thank you, Mr. President. May you bring about
President Day.
The EcoPod has entered the atmosphere. Onboard temperature readings indicate thermal shielding is uniform.
Oh shit. Holy shit. God damn, that thing is fucking massive. I didn't even know it was that big. That thing is huge.
Elevator's still running. So far, so good.
The computer? Insane.
This better work. Here we are.
You have found it. Turn it on and let me handle the rest. That big supercomputer will soon be dancing to Kvasir's tune.
It's all powered up. Everything seems to be in working order.
Fantastic. The Dagger project will now... I am getting a reading from outside the EcoPod. You have Authority battle mutants homing in on your location.
I'll take care of them.
Looks a battle mutant. Doesn't sound good. Where do I need to go here? Button? Oh. I'm retarded. Gotta rode the elevator up. Oh my god. So big chungus.
Just like the doc said, authority mutants. Shouldn't be a problem.
Oh no. Oh. Oh shit. Stuck. Oh shit. Oh. Here's a big chungus. Oh shit, it's so long. I'm fucking up. What fucking ammo?
Mutants are no longer a threat. You're good to go.
Ah, so swiftly too. You surely are Prowley's successor.
Right. So now you're gonna get to finishing up your part of Dagger?
Yes, indeed. With this setup, it will be a breeze. Plus, I will have ample time to prepare other feats of science which will be beneficial to you.
Like?
Different projects of a scientifical nature.
Massive
all
chungus.
Of which will help you get stronger and tougher, and ultimately be able to, how you say, kick the authorities' butt.
Sounds good to me.
Projects unlock. Focus. Nanites. Remember, you can unlock new tiers, projects while loading up operations, complete locations and activities, tied search and recover to do this. Okay. Alright then. Crafting. Definitely need to get one of those turret drones.
Hello, Walker.
I guess I could go back to gun barrel. Turrets.
Come back soon, Walker.
Got sales the schematic for it.
I got it right here. Well, hey there. Welcome back to Punchies.
What the fuck? Well, that could be pretty useful right there. Go ahead and Support item. X. Oh, okay. Got you.
Yo.
Hey.
Go talk to John Marshall.
Hey, Walker. Down here.
Ranger.
So, what's the problem?
Problem is, Gulo's missing. And without her intel, we're dead in the water.
How so?
Well, the scrambler should get you past the authority's security check. The thing is, I need to calibrate it to the current authority sex system, or else it won't work. Sent Gulo out to recon, and she went dark. Right before you got here, I get this. A dispatch, finally.
Marsh, Gulo, I located an old authority hall. I think I can use the uplink inside to access the authority current, find out what sex system they're using. But there's trouble, Marsh. Some immortal shrouded are creeping the hills too, looking for tech and kills. I'm staying low, keeping my eye out.
We've got a defiler spy! Grab her! Bring her back to the Orin Roost!
Marsh! I'm found out! They got me! Marsh!
The immortal shrouded are some sick puppies. They torture for sport. We need the coordinates to that authority hall. And I'd prefer if my best spy remained alive.
Yeah, here's a secret. They're not immortal. They die just fine. I'll get her out.
But good luck. Bug Ranger, do bring that twitchy swill sponge back alive, will you?
Twitchy swill sponge. I'm over to Well Springs. Like the original game, wasn't it? Wasn't Well Springs the town for the original?
Walker, my research is close to completion, but I am lacking one vital component. Please come see me in my lab.
On my way, Doc.
Where's the bounty at? Right here.
Good luck out there.
Yep. Oh, it's in this building. Huh. some rock. Go to Wellspring. See what's popping. Big Bertha. Remember how to use the rocket. In here, maybe vehicles, Phoenix, cruise missile. To use the cruise missile.
Weapon overheated. Weak spot exposed. 70% integrity. Wide open. Take the shot.
I'm trying to get up there, shit.
The enemy is upon us. Defensive form.
Another signal from a ranger suit up ahead.
Weak spot exposed. 30%
to win the fight. You are
destined
to lose the weapon overheated. I'm the monster. What? That was a big chungus. I'm fixing my car. guessing those are big chunks.
Wait for me. Bad walker and feeling good.
Alright, let's get back on track here. In the marshlands.
Walker, listen. We're still gonna meet Mayor Lusum, right?
Wow, like that's so sick. The big Bertha. I ain't trying to fight that one. Fuck that shit. What's going on?
Danger. Enemy fire incoming.
I'm trying to fucking fight y'all, bro. Yeah, oh, hey, that's not good.
Energy shields detected. Try alternative weapon. 90% integrity.
Big old convoy. Wellspring. That place looks like hell. Never mind. Place got upgraded.
Destination reached.
Wellspring. Finally. Now let's see if we can't get a hold of Mayor Lusum Hagar.
Full service and extra lube. For your ride.
Did you? Yeah.
Didn't see you there. I was looking right at you. I was thinking, see, I was thinking of a new kind of injection system. It's percolating up here in the block for days. I'm on the verge of something. Gonna make me one rich-ass French jockey. Oh, yeah, you're here. That's right. You wanted something? Oh. Wait! No, never.
Enough to upgrade right now. Boom. Definitely need that.
You still here? Sorry.
Yeah, that's some choice day.
Just do everything you can to avoid this.
Who's next up to report a crime?
Possibly rats. Alright.
Life form approaches.
Delta 4.
I am ready to supply you.
All right, let's have a look.
Hey, I can buy the turret drone. I don't know if to upgrade that. I'll keep pushing escape. Unlocks at level 2. Level two what? Another one of these missions. Does it have its own levels? Schematic to unlock levels. I'm gonna have a schematic to end on
them. Lighten your load. Hey, a new player. Fancy looking duds. A winner if I ever saw one. A buyer? Seller? Well, we don't know yet, do we? Guess we'll find out, because both are equally welcome. It's a passion to tell the truth. Odd junk. People are out there day and night digging these treasures out of the ground.
Need to go talk to the doc for Rosette. Cyber doc should have found a wellspring can assist you in permanently upgrading yourself with augmentations. These are each purchase with a life gland, a neurotic interface, and an arctic core.
Come in. I'm adjusting the range on this.
His name Earl.
I suggest. I trust you have the raw materials I need to do my work.
And damage. Nice abilities will reset default state. The resources will be returned to you for redistributing and respect. That's pretty cool. Since your defense and all, you can take 5% more damage. Increase the weapon damage efficiency.
Keep your head about you out there.
So just automatically.
I stand ready to modify you further.
Automatically fly. Gonna go ahead and assume it does. Guess I'm supposed to go up here. City Hall. This.
It locked, loaded, and
Yeah, hello. Yeah, what'll it be? I guess you want to feed that
chills.
You want some crackers? Furnace pellets? Yeah, right. You come to the right place. Pew, pew, pew.
Golden wing stick.
Death dealing done. Come back alive.
Stop right there, shit stain.
I'm looking for the mayor of Wellspring.
It's Tony.
Now you're in the right place, but at the wrong time. Mayor Hagar and her staff are in lockdown. Whatever your business, you can wait. Try another day, or don't try at all.
Why? Has something happened?
Nope. And I aim to keep it that way. Nobody gets in, nobody gets out. The mayor has bigger problems than you, Sideshow. Now, as I said... You hear that?
Yep. Coming, Mayor Hagar. Who your fucking name is? Mayor Hagar, I'm coming. Hey, God. How long is this elevator? Oh. Yep.
Impressive. You think it can catch a bullet, too?
Lusum Hagar, mayor of Wellspring. Used to be a wingstick whiz kid. Nowadays backs it up with a pistol. Instrumental to the Dagger Project.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Easy! I'm here about the Dagger Project.
Huh. Just a very exclusive list knows about that project. And you're not on it.
Prowley sent me.
Prowley, huh? Prowley's dead. Vineland was raised to the ground.
She's a holog... I can't explain. I'm Walker. The last of the Vineland Rangers.
God damn it. More of these assholes! Ranger! Let's take these fuckers out! Then we'll talk!
Oh, like an actual revolver.
What's the situation down there?
Same. They gunned down your people, I gunned down them.
Maybe you will prove useful to me after all. You're pretty damn skilled, stranger. Sure you're from Ireland?
I'm just getting warmed up, ma'am.
Hear that? They're coming up the elevator. Get ready! Steady now. Once the door opens, they're walking into a fucking blender.
Like fish in a barrel.
Oh, he hit me pretty hard. Damn. He's just gonna have up.
You got the skill for the kill, I grant you. These... goons are thoroughly dead. Not what I expected from your boxed-in little compound. You're different.
You ready to talk now?
Yeah. Let's talk.
Southeast elevator.
Tell me what's going on here?
Dagger was designed to stop the Authority once and for all. Plans fell by the wayside when Vineland cut ties with us. I'm more than willing to reboot the project, but as you can see, I have more pressing matters.
I can see that. Who are these guys?
Hired thugs. One. The Goon Squad. Small-time bandit.
That's the original guy.
Who sent them?
Only one scumbag with balls enough to pull a stunt like this. Clegg Clayton. Richest asshole in town. He's been eyeing the mayor seat for a while, but lately he's been upping his game. Using bribed officials, he's laid claim to all of the city's military hardware, including the vital parts needed for Dagger.
So I kill him and take back the hardware.
Ooh.
No deal. We gotta proceed with some caution here. First, I want to know where he gets his backing from. Second, we need to find out where he keeps all of that property.
You got a plan?
He's got an ego the size of an ecopod. But we can use that. If you get close to him, pay him lip service. Get his trust. Then you can easily plant this gizmo on his computer. It'll let me download all of his juicy data. Who's backing him,
called Gizmo.
Who's supplying the Goon Squad, and
Gizmo.
Where he keeps the seized supplies. Clegg Clayton likes to surround himself with the rich and famous. They hang out at his so-called Winner's Lounge. You figure out a way to get in there, and you're well on your way to getting that gizmo planted.
Okay, I'm on it.
Excellent. Grab the gizmo. Get into Clegg's office and stick it on his computer.
Got the gizmo, put it in his computer. Gizmo, you little bitch. What happened to just Tony? Tony at? Tony at? Balls are creepy as fuck. It looks even better at night. Very sick. Jack.
Lighten your load. Good
Jack the traitor. Up to the bouncer at the
this
winner's lounge.
This is Clay Clayton's winner's lounge. You're no winner. You're a loser. So get lost.
I'm a champion.
Forget it. You ain't got the juice to get
past
the rope.
Let me in. I'm a ranger.
I don't give a fuck. No one gets in here who isn't rich or famous. You're neither.
Come on. There's got to be a way.
Sure. You can get in by winning. Winning how? Win at Mutant Bash TV and win the Chaz Car Derby. Become a champ. Easy peasy for someone as tough as you, right?
That all?
Yep. You make yourself a champ, you can just waltz on in and meet the man himself.
There's no other way.
Not for you.
Make a name for yourself in Mutant Bash TV. Chaz Carter.
You get past that boundzilla at the door?
There's a way in. I gotta go kill the shit out of some muties on TV and grind some metal in the racing circuit. Become a champ. Should be a breeze.
Let's hope you've got what it takes. Those shows eat up folks like gobbling down peanuts.
Listen, Chief. Don't make...
Please, just wet your throat. Tickle your tongue.
Who shall?
Salty Gigator rinds, some pickled Sanchat eyeballs. We got lychee slices. I do them good with horseradish on the side, extra mellow. And
the fuck?
Gotta go.
Nasty shit.
I stand red. Return customer acknowledged.
Right now, I got every town in every area. The only one up here in this big ass area. We got Gun Barrel for this region, Wellspring for this region, Goonie for that region. Need to come down here. Down here, that's probably the town. This region. Where I started, there wasn't. Probably is a town somewhere there, but don't have it unlocked yet. Fast travel, Gun Barrel, then drive down there with my, or fly down there with my new flying gizmo.
Standby mode initiated.
The ARC gyrocopter mainly used for scouting. Sorties over rough terrain is designed for agility, not for combat. Provides no cover for the pilot. I go out here and call it in. $10. Fuck is this shit? The hover? It does. going down here. Marker. I just fly over anything? Okay, this ain't looking good. Go up. I'll go up. Shit. Son of a bitch.
Come back soon, Walker.
Get the vehicle controls for flying, I guess. Vehicles. Helicopter raise and lower shift control. Control. Okay. This is how you move right here. How you do it. It has to be over a road. Doesn't fucking work. Controls are still pretty tragic. And it down there. Down there is where I'm going. But I gotta get the fuck down there. Got Garcia.
I am Garcia the Gregarious, trader and traveler, merchant of fine merchandise. Pray tell, who may you be?
I may be Walker. Are we really speaking like this?
Well, of course. That is how we show our caliber. And that is why you want to trade with only me. My wares are quite...
too expensive for my taste, Garcia. Wait, how the fuck do I get down there? Yeah, I went the wrong way. Be helpful if it was like a mini map or something on here. Damn. There we go. And see. Club. Oh shit, man. Totally sentry. This is a town. Oasis. In my car.
Good luck out there.
Trading is what we're. This is Oasis Trading Post, and I'm Marin Xerox. That's Dread Hulk and Red Ruin outside. There are permission to leave unharmed.
Water hole.
Oh,
there's a water hole.
Trading is what we're here paying customer leaving. Oh, hello.
Oh, it's three fucking. Go here and find the town, I guess. Look at that big old condor. Yeah, look at that sick jump right there. Authority Sentry.
Another Authority Sentry.
Oh. That was close. Yeah, it's not hard to drive these little cave stuff. Oh hell. Nope. Oh, yep. dead and fuck. I'm not. Well, clutch it. Clutch it. Clutch it. Fuck yeah. Yeah. That was close. Can I repair this? Like my other thing? My Phoenix? Oh, you cannot. I didn't discover it. Serious? Isn't that it right there? Definitely a bandit camp. I could do it real quick. Fucking horn every time. Okay, I got you. Very cool. So, call me in another vehicle every time. Fucking time. This has got to be the town over here.
It's one of them bandit dens again.
The bandit den, oh shit. Big one. That. The fuck? Awa. Ballad of the Awa. Knocking over things without a care, yet always running when sounds do scare. Comforting you when in need, and eating everything without heed. Waking you up in the night to say they really love that octopus. Good night, Awa. Fuck. Very strange. There's like another bandit camp. This might be a town. No, it's a bandit camp. Kind of tragic to drive the land anyways. Driving's not too bad. There's nothing here. That's fucking just chests. That's strange. Going down that way. Seems to be more things popping up down that way. Oh, the hell?
It's one of them bandit dens again.
that? Another one in packages. Can you hit it? Oh, I can fly that high. Fuck. Red. Strange looking place. See, found in your home, the last darkest state to survive the abandoned, the bad and beauty uprising, utopia of peace, science, enlightenment. At least that's what the elders would say. Others might call it elitist and that I can't pronounce. Not even towns in this fucking section. And can you fast travel to that, I guess? Spot up there. Oh, is this it? I'm just gonna ban it down. Ooh. Alright, let's go do some more story missions. What's that on? Is it right there? Whole thing's pretty neat though, for real. I didn't misjudge that one, but worked out anyways. Is that art? Have I been to this one? I have. Okay.
I'm approaching Razorneck Roost.
Good. Gulo carries a locust device. Go-to tech for any infiltrator. It'll be emitting a signal that you'll be able to pick up on this frequency.
That's pretty nifty.
All the turret gang. Wait, bamboozle me. Sick, called a Devastator. I think it's nasty looking. I need to go in back here, I guess. Right. Right. Big old guy. Big chungus. There it goes. Big old chungus. Seven. Need a couple more containers. It might be outside. Check when I go out there.
Gulo. Dead. But the signal is still active. I must have swallowed the locust. Sorry, Gulo. This will get a little messy.
Hell. We shouldn't have got that shit.
Marsh. The Shroud had made me. Couldn't run. Locked up in a trunk recording this. Guessing I won't see you again. Gotta tell you, you're about the only righteous person I've ever met. Coordinates to the authority holes on this locus. I'm gonna do like you taught me and swallow this thing whole now. Hoping they won't cut me up for it. You'll be tracking the signal to find me. I'm sure. Adios, friend.
Marshall, bad news. I found Gulo. She's dead.
Goddamn. I'm gonna miss her. Adios, I guess. Till I see you on the other side. Friend.
She gave her life for this. The locus. It's got the coordinates to the authority hole.
Then go. We need to figure out what sex system they're using.
I'm on the way. At least her last recon will not have been for nothing.
Amen to that. She'll be walking right next to us in this fight.
Two more containers. Well, I don't see him from up here, so guess I'll have to go down there and do some searching. Man, where's these last two fucking containers? Bet one of them's on top of here. Nope. The Wind Razor. That thing's absolutely horrible to drive. That noise. Oh, these retards are over here. Well, I don't know where them boxes are. Back to gun barrel so I can unlock this shit.
One of them bandit dens again.
Nothing got a shield on it.
I
not the fastest thing in the world. That's for damn sure. Good either. Probably can't upgrade this one either. That. Got that. Go talk to Kavasar. What the fuck his name is. An authority base. Over to his part of Project Dagger, however, he is missing a vital part to complete work, and now his assistant, Gulo, has gone missing in action yet again. If you want something done, you better do it yourself.
Great.
Firestorm Revolver. Catacombs. Hypercannon. Greenhaven. Authority Jurisdiction in Greenhaven. Game here. That'll be it.